this on? There we go. Good evening. Thank you so much for coming to our final concert. I keep making a big deal about it because this is the final concert at 500 South Madison Boulevard for any Madison Middle School performing ensemble. So that's a really cool thing, and next year we'll get to be the first ensemble to perform at Back to School Night at our new Madison on Baylor Drive. So we're really excited to have you here today. If you would please do us the kindness of turning off any cell phones, anything that can make any noise. We have lots of areas for our living noisemakers if you need them. We are having tonight, I want to make sure that you see that that's a program. A lot of people are like, is that the program? Yeah, it is. Tonight we have the Loaded Dice with Seth Park, Jill Park, and Charlie Spears. And honorary member, Ms. Jan Watt. And we are not going to have a CD recording of tonight's performance, unfortunately. Our CD people just got back from a very, very long vacation. So, I guess they're still there. No, they got back, but. So if you guys want to record and send it to me, I can put them on the website. That'd be cool. All right, without further ado, this is the Battle of the Bands.
I'm not afraid to die.
before we do our last song of this set, I'd like to point out that our awesome choir shirts were designed by two sixth graders this year, Colton Green and Zach Cole. If you guys could wave. These two gentlemen designed these shirts. It was voted on by their peers. I had nothing to do with it. I just counted them up. And we had, what was it, like 20 submissions or something? A lot. And this one won over all of them. So they, pretty awesome. So they're our last one for the sixth grade set.